A show like Babylon 5, did you have any idea of how it was going to be received when you started on the project?
When I read the pilot for it, I knew that it was very different and really wonderful, and I knew that I was not going to get it because I am not a big enough name. And then when I got it, you know, I just thought we were all incredibly lucky to be on that show. And of course, the thing with Babylon 5, as you know, we never knew whether we had the next, we did the pilot, we never knew if we were going to get the series until the last minute, and then we didn't know season by season by season. It was just gut-wrenching constantly. But it was kind of one of those, because you're just like we were talking about before, this was at the beginning of when being a nerd was starting to, all of this was starting to blossom a little bit, and it was still not cool. For instance, as an actor, it didn't matter, and we saw this happening on the Star Trek shows, it didn't matter that it was a huge success and the performances were great, the storylines were great. You wouldn't be considered for a mainline role or even an award or any of that because science fiction, right? So we knew we were the bastard stepchild of Warner Brothers. That being said, Joe has a deep devotion to the fan base. He always had before Babylon 5. So he made sure that we went on the road individually and collectively to conventions to speak to fans. And so we knew, because the love was coming back, you know, we knew we were doing something right. And, of course, we read the scripts and we knew how good they were. It's still, as far as I'm concerned, it has still never been honored by Warner Brothers. They've really never gotten what they have with Babylon 5. And when we were first releasing the VHSs, we go back to the VHS tapes, and they wanted to start releasing the tapes, Warner Brothers said, why? Who would buy them? So they only did the first season in VHS, and those sold out in record time, and they kind of went, huh. And they released season by season by season slowly but surely, and then reluctantly did the DVDs. I mean, it's been pulling teeth all along. So I don't know. Babylon 5 still seems to be this. I think we're going to get a whole another realm of fandom, and that's pretty exciting. I have young people coming up to my table saying, my parents raised me on Babylon 5. And I kind of go, oh. I know that's good. No, that's really good. It's very sweet. Oh, my God. All at the same time. Yes, really. But it's really cool. And I'm excited about that it's getting back out there again.